Kentucky family this morning is offering a $71,000 reward for any information on this woman. She is a mom of five, and she's been missing for more than a week. No one has heard from Crystal Rogers since last Friday night. She was last seen, we know, by her boyfriend at his family farm. Police searched that property yesterday, and authorities say Brooks Houck, the boyfriend, is cooperating with their investigation, but her family says he's not helping them look for her. Rogers' father and brother found her car Sunday about 12 miles from the boyfriend's house. The car had a flat tire. Her purse and phone were still inside. In fact, the keys were still in the ignition. So let's talk about this with Crystal Rogers' sister, Brooke Ballard. Brooke, thank you so much for being with us. We really appreciate it. And I know this is a tough time for you. So first of all, can you tell me a little bit more about Crystal? And is there any reason you think she would intentionally disappear?
She wouldn't have intentionally disappeared. Me and her was really close. Anytime that they would have gotten into an argument or, you know, she would have took a minute to leave, she would have texted me. She would have let me keep, you know, kept the baby. She wouldn't have left him.
She wouldn't have left the baby at her boyfriend's house. Is that what you're referring to? You mean?
Yes.
I saw her boyfriend told Nancy Grace earlier this week that, quote, we've had a stressed relationship at times. What can you tell us about what you know of their relationship?
I know that she was jealous a few times of other women that he let into the picture. You know, so of course, trust was a huge ordeal in the relationship. So yes, it was stressful at times from hearing from her.
Do you trust him that he's doing what he can to help find her? Do you and your family trust him?
No, I do not. No.
What is your biggest concern about him?
I think he likes to hide stuff. He don't always get the truth out 100%. Like, he talks his way around things.
Okay, well, we just want to point out that he did tell Nancy Grace he took a polygraph and that the results were inconclusive, but he said, I've been 100% completely honest with everyone and cooperative in everything that has been asked of him. I wanted to ask you, too, knowing that she has five children, ranging in age, as I understand it, from 6 to 2, I mean, how are they and what are you telling them at this point?
Actually, her oldest will be 16. We're just telling her kids that we're going to find her and we're going to bring her home. I mean, that's all we can do right now. They're upset and, you know, they just want their mom to come home.
And how are
you? They really don't understand.
How are you and the whole family holding up? And I know that it's so difficult.
We're hanging in there for the kids. That's my main point right now, to be strong for them.